are you doing? Okay, so you play the young Matthew in this.
I do.
That's not a bad job.
Yeah, it was really fun. It was so much fun. And I got to work with Matthew, too. Also got to work with Michael Douglas and Emma Stone, also. So it was a lot of fun.
Okay, so what did Matthew tell you about playing him? Did he give you any clues, any hints as to how to be Matthew?
You know, he didn't really give me any clues, but being around him, just playing the cool kind of guy, you know. And it was actually weird because I'm supposed to play him as a kind of nerdy person. He starts out kind of, you know, insecure about all that. So when I did those scenes, it was a little bit different from, you know, normal Matthew and everything. But I do have one scene where I'm really cool and laid back. So, you know, I really watched Matthew and saw what he did and maybe did some of the accent too, you know. Yeah.
So which was more fun to be, the nerdy guy or the guy that is kind of Matthew?
I have to, well, it was really fun being the nerdy one, but the cool guy was really cool because I come down and everybody's like watching me and I'm just like, yes, I am awesome. So it was great.
Which one's more like you?
Probably, I don't know, a little bit of the mix because I am kind of a dork, but I, you know, people find that cool sometimes maybe, you know?
What do you do that's dorky?
You know, just like random stuff. I try and like make scenes at places sometimes with my friends. Yeah, I know. Anything for attention, right?
What was it like working with Michael Douglas?
Oh, it was great. I mean, he was totally professional. I mean, really great person to work with. I mean, everything. I learned so much from him just by watching him.